one of my favorite places in the world, called Carolina.
Thank y'all so much.